Welcome back.
Alright, so we're back here. Welcome back to
it. Is there anything wrong?
So we got. Oh, so that's what these. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. If these are what we find here. I really don't think I should be here yet, but we're here. So, oh, you can buy on one of the number of these.
I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
It's alright, man. I saw him when I had my magic stuff out. That's what he's gonna use. Oh, he's comfort. So this is definitely boss battle. Everybody down. I'm gonna do that world invasion thing. That sounds interesting. I thought these were the normal ones. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's a cool weapon, but I don't know if I would use it. Like, do you don't have these weapons? Upgrade one of my weapons. Okay, now let's try this. Oh my god, that's the white mask dude that keeps. He's like over there. That's the guy that kept invading me in the other episode. Yeah, we're gonna try this. I wonder if you invade his role and kill him.
You seek violence, heedless of my warning, though you have been raised to a knife of the deity. To the very depth of my being. I'm sure you regret this, my lambkin. Enjoy your miserable death.
This is the maiden. Actually felt kind of good, you know.
Oh, luminary Mohg, Please grant. I. Please. Please. Bless the Mohg.
So I think I have everything. Obviously I'm gonna go up here. We can try to fight the boss, but I'm pretty sure that's the boss. Scarlet Rot. I don't think I have a Scarlet Rot build. Got a bleed build.
Mikala.
Who's that?
You must abide alone a while. Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.
Dynasty. Come on, baby, let's tear him up. actually never tried using the grape boomers yet. Which one do I want? I wonder how magic does it.
Try to
So I can do magic, but I think his first phase, I think I gotta do that myself. Well, I guess I don't. Vastly, no, different it is.
Goblet.
We're gonna try PvP and hope for it. don't even like know who I summoned for real. Eh. How did they get it on a shield? Oh, that was awesome. I'm just gonna have to do a quick editing. Okay, so I feel good about this. Like, I feel really good about this. I'll be back. Oh. Okay, so I just learned of an item that I can use that will help me basically negate all the like the curses and stuff that can give you before a second phase. It's an item you can get called the Purifying Crystal Tear. So I'm about to go around the different Erdtrees and try to get that. And so, next video, we'll take out this guy, and then hopefully, I'll have something else to do at that point. But anyway, till next time. Later.